everyone, this is Awesome Wolf 1434 here, and today we're going to be playing Best Dressed. So, as some of you may know, I'm in California right now. That's why I haven't been making a lot of videos. It's pretty late here, so if I'm talking too quiet, I might not post this video just because I want y'all to be able to hear me clearly. So, let's start this. And if this takes a long time to load, then I'll just put it in the comments. Oh, okay, never mind. So it looks like we have some bunnies and foxes, and even an eagle. Okay, so who do we want to dress as? Let's do Miley Cyrus, because, well, yeah, no hate. That chicken hat works very good. We might need her twerking, honestly. Ooh, look, a headdress. Let's see. I think Miley Cyrus would probably end up growing a beard. And she doesn't ever have a shirt on. So let's just put a cape on her. And her legs. Her, like, that foam finger that she had. We'll put that as a lava glove. And then she was wearing that one t-shirt a long time ago. So there's Miley Cyrus. Now let's do... Let's do... Lady Gaga. No, wait, oh. Let's see what the first theme is. Most like an astronaut. Okay, guys, we got this. Okay, let's look for one of those, the astronaut heads. Okay, I'm not gonna put anything on. I think that. What do astronauts wear? Ties, maybe. I don't know. I seriously don't know what an astronaut wears. Okay, I'm gonna put that on for the bell while you are thinking that. That kind of looks astronaut-y. Okay, let's hope I don't lose. I'm gonna be doing 5 rounds because I know that watching me do this might get boring after a while. Oh my goodness. Everyone's stuff changed. Okay, guys, you think who's gonna, you vote in your head who's gonna win, and I'm gonna vote. I think that this one, no, I'm just kidding. I'm just gonna guess him. He's kind of scaring me, though, with the eyes, but he's beautiful. Just the way he is. The timer is taking so long. Oh, cool. Yeah, she did look like one. Well, at least we got third, even though we got 0 votes. Go cry. Just kidding. Okay. Next one. Someone needs to show me how to do that glitch over here where you can click on the things. Looks like a party animal. Those star glasses, though. Spike. Oh my gosh. Balloon. Party animal. And I think I'll do a ring. And then I'm gonna do some crazy pattern. That looks like blood, okay. Okay, I guess that's good. Come on, guys, we can do this. Okay. Who's the most party animal? I think she is. 'Cause we cool. Actually, I'm gonna only do 3 rounds of this, 'cause it's all the loading kinda takes a long time. You know, this, oh, geez, okay. Okay, she won, that was good. Hey, look, guys, we got a vote. I'm usually better at this. The most futuristic. Okay, these. neck. That looks pretty futuristic. Something like really awesome. Make it look like a robot. Okay. The cheetah. Oh, there's a new line. Okay, I think that this panda's rocking out. Oh man, I would've chosen him. Okay, so this is the last round. Come on, guys, we can do it. I'll just hit all the faces because we're just that awesome. And now the winners. Yay, guys, we did it! And on the last round. Okay, well, look at that. 3 votes. Good job, guys. It's all you. Okay, so if you have any suggestions for any future videos, please leave it in the comments. I would be happy to read all of them. And just, yeah, wolfy out. Mwah.